Hey guys, so what we're doing is going to the fight shop to start our new video of the week, see what products we're gonna demonstrate, what's new, what's good, what's not good, and we'll break it all down. And just know that some of the questions that you brought up last week, we're gonna hit this week. And if you have questions for future videos, please let us know and I'll get on that, like not now, but right now. So let's get this whole thing started right now. Hey guys, in today's episode, we are going over two different ways of utilizing gloves and which one is and the other isn't. So we're gonna break that down right now. We're at the fight shop, OTM fight shop in Huntington Beach, California. And my boy Aaron over here, the general manager, can I borrow you, Aaron? It's Aaron right here. Now, a lot of times when you call and talk to somebody on the phone, this is who you wanna talk to, all right? Cause he's gonna get things done, he's gonna push it through. If you have to order stuff, this is the guy you wanna talk to, right?
Right, yeah.
Okay. Now, when you come in, if he looks a little bit tired, maybe like he does now, there's a reason for that because he works nonstop. This kid, how old are you?
19,
and he works like five jobs here. Like he's got a lot of responsibilities, like wears a lot of hats, but he works a ton of hours. So just, but he can get things done for you. Any comments you want to say about the store, or like the best way to get a hold of you, or?
As of right now, the best way to contact us is by directly coming to the store. If not, Instagram or giving us a call. Unfortunately, at the moment, we don't have a website, but with that being said, much better coming to the shop, try on everything that we have, because you are able to try the gear from gloves, hand wraps, rash guards, shorts, and the list goes on and on. So yeah, if you guys want any more information, just contact us, come to the store, give us a call, and we're here.
I'll put the contact information down below so you guys can check it out.
Yep.
Thanks, sir. So this is the man who you're talking to on the phone, just to let you know. This guy makes the world go around in here.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Even though they do look similar, they're nothing of the same. Okay, this is a MMA glove, okay? This is what you would use to compete in, all right? Okay, this is a 6 ounce glove. Now, what they have in the UFC are 4 ounce gloves, what you will see people compete in, all right? But for training gloves, these things, specifically, I just grabbed these. They've got every brand you can think of in here. But now where I was going with this glove, once you put this glove on, is not the same as this, okay? This is one of these gel gloves that you put on your hand and you put inside of your boxing glove, okay? So I don't suggest, and all the pros watching this right now, they're gonna be like, yeah, no kidding. A pro would not use this, or somebody who really knows how to box, because it has protection, but not the most protection, okay? So this glove, once you put it on an MMA glove, is not going to fit in a boxing glove, okay? It's just not gonna happen, all right? But they make these gel gloves, you slide your hand in. I've done multiple videos with these too, but a lot of people get really confused when it comes to wrapping their hands, which I get. So you're gonna put this on, wrap it, and then it'll fit in your glove nice and tight, and it feels really good. And it saves time and patience, if you don't have any patience, to wrap in your hands. But if you have questions about that, these come in small, medium, and large. So if you are next to a fight shop, if you can go to a fight shop, I suggest going in there and getting them like that. But if you don't, I think right around the 200 pound mark, you're gonna go up to large, and say anywhere from like 160 to 200, that would be medium, and anything maybe under 160 would be a small. And I wouldn't suggest putting these on and training MMA with these as well, okay? Because one thing, the Velcro is gonna come undone and it's gonna get all of a mess. So this is what you're gonna use to go inside of your glove for training, and this is boxing, and this is what you're gonna use for MMA training or a fight, possibly that. So if you have stories, if you have questions, if you have comments, please put them down below and we'll get after it. Hit that subscribe button. But until next time, if you didn't know, now you know. So which video do you wanna watch? You wanna watch that video? You wanna watch that video? You know, that one's really good. But on the other hand, that one helps the video you just saw.